Nathan Kanasawi walks among rainbow trout net pens.
I've loved this fish farm for as long as I can remember. Bazoa Fisheries is located in Wequimacong on Manitoulin Island.
Feeding pellets to rainbow trout.
When my grandfather was a kid, his grandfather would send him to this exact spot to go set nets for rainbow trout. So when he came back to Wequimacong after being off the reserve for a few years, he decided to put a fish farm here for rainbow trout because he knew this was the best environment for them.
Underwater view of rainbow trout.
That's been a mainstay of our diet over thousands of years, is the fisheries.
Woman walks Manitoulin Island shoreline.
And now we know that there's a new type of fishery, and that's aquaculture, growing fish.
Man feeds rainbow trout at fish farm.
So raising fish here in Ontario is a whole province event. Most of the fish start their lives for the first 6 or 9 months at land-based farms here in southwestern Ontario. And then we take them up to northern Ontario, Manitoulin Island and Parry Sound, where they grow in the open water net pens. Very much like putting them out to pasture, they have a lot of water and a lot of room.
Automated pellet feeding of rainbow trout in net pens.
Fish consumption is up. We also have a huge neighbor to the south, so we have a market potential for fish consumption. People want fresh Ontario product. They trust that it's grown responsibly. They trust that it's grown sustainably.
Underwater view of mature rainbow trout.
We know that we have good regulatory regimes to monitor, so people want this product.
Underwater view of young trout.
Fish farmers are like any other farmer. We worry about the weather, we worry about our animals, we have high capital costs, and we're always looking to the future, often a generation or more.
Underwater view of mature trout with food pellets.
We're different from other sectors in the fact that we don't have a demand issue. If we can grow it sustainably here in Ontario, there's a place for it in the market and abroad.
Harvest of rainbow trout.
Further down the road, I hope to expand with the growing market, and I hope to show everyone that we are more than capable of being our own stewards and of taking care of the environment and being able to provide healthy meals for Canadians.
Government of Ontario logo.